Right, this looks good. Time to find people crazy enough to follow you in.
Yeah, it's that time again. Let's hit it and be home in time for waffles.
This car as soon as you're inside. We'll set up the getaway cars along your escape route. I gotta tell you, it feels good to be back in the driving seat. Metaphorically speaking, of course, actual driving aggravates my hives. Anyways, the calm before the storm, running through contingencies and backup plans in my mind, feeling sweat patches creep down my back. Oh yeah! Disappoint. Tunneling right under the vault without triggering their seismometers wasn't easy or cheap. Have you ever seen a private army of well-armed Texans with orders to shoot on sight? Because you're about to get a close-up view. All right, everyone, head into the tunnel and we're just a medium-sized explosion away from the vault.
Thank you.
2 inches thick at that point. Plant the explosive and... They've reinforced the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready. Don't relax once you've made it to the top of the shaft. We're not out of the woods yet.
Thank you.
You're on your own now.
Thank you.
right. Today we are going to do a little sightseeing. I hear SecuroServe warehouses are lovely this time of year, particularly if you're after explosives for a big casino job. Now get through as many warehouses as you can to grab all the charges we need.